Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning everybody. In this tutorial, we will learn about how to burn a disk using PC and a disk. Let's go. First of all, we must prepare our DVD and then press the eject button on the DVD drive. After that, we are inserting our DVD and then press the eject button again to close the DVD drive. After the disk inserted on the drive, then we can choose the document which we will be burned. In this tutorial, I will burn the folder of Lexana. Copy paste the folder into the disk. Please wait a moment. Okay. After the folder is copied, now it's time for us to click the burn to disk button. Burn to disk. After the disk is burned, then it will automatically eject by itself on the drive. That's all for the procedural text, how to burn CD or DVD on the DVD drive. We hope that this tutorial will be helpful for you, for who does want to burn DVD on PC. Thank you for your attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.